gonna show you ladies how to do their other eyes. This is my entry for Candiecc. It's gonna be a cover of a magazine contest. I'm gonna show you step by step how to get.
Products that I used for this look for Candiecc's Make Me the Cover of a Magazine contest. I love my little Caboodles case I got at Target. It's so cute. I waited to clearance. It was like $7. Don't like spending a lot of money. First off, it's just a few of the brushes that I use. Most of them are just the Target brushes. They're cheap. I got one little MAC brush I got with the palette. I'm still building on my collection, y'all, so please give me a chance. One of my favorite brushes is my Sonia Kashuk blending brush. This really helps a lot with blending the eyeshadow and getting everything nice and even. I use some MAC products also for my foundation. I use the MAC foundation stick, the Studio Stick Foundation in NC50. It's a really nice color. It goes on really smooth. I use a foundation brush to apply it. Gives you really nice even coverage. Then I also use the MAC Studio Finish NC50 Concealer for my skin. I also use the Bare Naturals L'Oreal Powder Mineral Foundation. And I put that over my face to kind of set the concealer and the foundation. For my brows, I use the Milani Pencil. This one is really nice because it has the brush on the end and then it has like the cream pencil that kind of twists up. I like those type of pencils. You just got to make sure you keep the top on too because they dry out really quick. This is like one of those big crayons I got. I got this at Sally for like a dollar somewhere. This is really nice. I like to use this under my eyeshadow as a base. It really brightens up the color and puts shimmer under color, even if you use a matte color. You can see kind of the shimmer in it. I also used the Hip Illuminating Highlighters. This one has two different shades. It's a darker shade and a lighter shade. And you can use this on your cheekbones, down your nose to do contouring and highlighting. I got that on clearance for $2.59. You can't beat that. On my eyes, I use the Hip palette in Showy. I use the greenish blue and the dark blue colors. Then also, I use MAC in Expensive Pink on the inner corners. I also use a MAC blush. This is Ambering Rose. It's a really nice sheer tone blush. It really goes good with the new season. Spring is here. Also use this eye pencil. Purple on the one end, black on the other. I just use the purple end to line my rim. And to apply the rhinestones, I just use the orange wood stick and some of my eyelash glue. For the lips, I use a lipstick. I actually got this lipstick for free. It's by this company. I forgot what it's called. Amway. They sell cosmetics or whatnot, and I got that for free for participating in one of their surveys. So those are the products that I used. If you guys didn't get my story was the girl who spent all night getting dressed, going shopping, preparing for a big night out, going through all kind of clothes changes, shoe changes, smoking cigarettes, nervous, anticipating that call. And then when she gets it, it's disappointing news. So she's very upset. And instead of taking it out and going out, she just decides to put on some jeans, stay in the house, get on the internet, and chill. So hope you guys liked it. And that's it. Can't wait to do the next contest.